the love of America. They speak in a foreign land with weapons in every hand. Whatever they try, we've got to reply in language that they understand. Arms for the love of America and for the love of every mother's son who's depending on.
Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't.